Well, shit, YouTube just got a new rape van. Now, JK, what is up and what is popping, YouTube? As you guys can see in live HD, it is your host with the most, Paul Cantu, and I'm coming at you guys with a new trip to the thrift video. But basically, I got this new really badass camera right now. As you guys can see, this video quality is probably HD out the ass, but it is Friday and it's like 12 o'clock. I finally got my new camera set up, so I am ready to go thrifting and hit it really hard on this fantastic, mother freaking flamboyantly fuego-ish Friday. Let's get it popping right now. All right, so first destination is inside now mine right here. It's Salvation Army Family Thrift Store with a nice cocaine white barn looking exterior with some red lettering.
So woo, knock a rib killer. What's up with it?
So here we are entering the abyss with some inspirational ass Celtic Irish music playing. Gotta love it. All right, we're gonna throw it back and go straight for the hats first like I used to do back in the day. Got a Vans little snapback. Got this Nashville on stage right there, little snapback. Got this Oakley and authentic looking as hell snapback right there in the mix. And then of course you got the Hibbley Cantu Fuego in the mix as well. What's up with it? Oh snap, aquatic La Flame.
Straight up!
Yes sir. And then we also got the Indiana motherfucker Pacers, $3 all embroidered NBA short shorts right here. Pacers on that ass right there to draw attention to that booty crack. But yeah, nah, these are too beat.
Like your mother's vagina.
Bruh, so they got them Fruit of the Loom cocaine white exclusives. Yes, sir.
I'm in love with the coco.
And these shits make me feel all kinds of wealthy. And this shit make me feel all kinds of stealthy. Bars. Oh snap, high fashion as fuck. We got the Mermaid of Denmark exclusive trench coat. High fashion olive, a nice horse suede collar holla. Look at that golden Rumpelstiltskin embellishment.
High fashion.
Oh snap, guys, we got that Ralph Lauren Polo Fuego right here for doll hairs. Don't mind if I do. Got some Fizarro Italian Flame. Look at that dope ass screen printed golfer on titty right there. 15 bucks, I think not. Dead stock, brand new with tags. This looks really clean though, like no lie. So is it Rams or Roms? Leave in the comment section down below. You got the Ralph Lauren Polo double XL denim button up and then backdoored with this Tasmanian Devil thread count out the ass wild all embroidered denim button up size XL. This is only $4. I think I may have to cop this and hook up the big homie with it. This thing is dope as fuck. Just for further clarification, when I say big homie, I mean any one of you guys that wants this, email me. Pacquiao or Mayweather? Comment section below. What's up with it? This right here is like a rustic cathedral. Look at that shit. Damn, this whole malnourished as fuck. What in the hell you been eating, boy? Right here, we got a plain old tackle box. It's only $4.99. Has this nice clearish blue covering. This thing's exclusive.
She ain't exclusive, no.
Dog, this platinum lion head, like column holder shelf thing, dope as fuck.
Bitch, I'm looking tropical. I feel like I'm unstoppable.
What you guys think? Maybe I'll come back on half off day. This thing is flamey. Dear God. This dresser got curves, and it's Versace! Woo. Oh, look at that box right there. Y'all been drinking?
Oh no, that was just a box.
All right, man. Salvation Army think they can fool somebody with that Tito's vodka box behind the front desk. I know what y'all be doing in there, man. They be drinking a little bit, little something, something. But yeah, man, got two acquisitions right there. But let's go to the next store right now. Damn, look at that slab blood. Oh, y'all see this? Somebody play Frank Ocean. VIP as fuck right next to the handicap section. Yes, sir. Landing at my destination, Thriftland, where tax evasion is on deck because they're cash only. We about to go in there and wreck shop in the paint. Let's get it. All right, BoobTube, as you guys can tell, we out here. Peep the scenery right there. Clothes on deck, racks on racks on racks. Oh, look at that, man. They got, oh my God. That's how you know it's gonna be a horrible day. Snapback section, they got the football, a dope ass embroidered hat, JK. But they have this Charlotte Hornets snapback right here by 47 brand. This is newer, but check this out. They got this old school pinstriped, all red, Boston Red Sox OG cap hat right here. Look at the fit on this. You can tell this thing's gonna fit perfectly. This thing is awesome. Copping for sure. $5, fuck it. Their jacket section is insane. Check this out, they have this really sick like leather jacket with buttons, zippers, all these pockets, collars, this weird shit on there for only $8. They got this fire Calvin Klein jacket right here. Look at the texturing, the zippers, the pockets, everything is so on point with this. But of course they want $25 for that, don't blame them. And then check this out, a vintage Columbia jacket right here. I know Jacob Starr would go ham over this. $8. I think this is a great deal, so I'm probably gonna get it. And then you got the flannel Bloods versus Crips, a dynamic in this thrift store right here. So you got gang warfare going on in the jacket section. This has a nice panther pube interior lining. Really clean, really sexy. Might try this on for some outerwear flame. And this is size double XL, so a bit too big. $8 right there. My gosh, why is there so much flame in this thrift? $2 size large Signal Sports Native Americans on the buffalo hunt. Right there, a wraparound print tee. You have the One World, One Game tie-dye size small $2 soccer shirt. Of course I'm copping this, no D out. And then you have the New York baseball all embroidered by the game 1992 series collection for $3 right here. The jersey, then you backdoor with the Enchanted Forest tie-dye tee right here. This is like Tinkerbell's like horror translucent cousin on deck. You got this like gnome elf thing with a big ass nose, popping shrooms and shit. Yeah, 99 cents. There's no doubt in my mind by Liquid Blue. Yeah, then we got the size medium, a codeine camo, Special Forces Panther tee with patches on the titties. Wow. Dear God, this store is oozing in fuego. We got the size XL full vintage Nike jumpsuit for $6. Then check this out, name brand. Look at this vintage Canada all over print hoodie right here for $3. Yes, I'm definitely getting this. Shout out to the style file as well and everybody out there doing their thing in Canada. Drizzy. You underestimated greatly. We riding candy blue, you guys. I had to get the car to fill up with this thrift fuego. Luckily it is watercolored right there, so it's cooling down the amount of flame I got in this cart. But y'all, this is getting flamboyant in this bitch. It's getting out of hand now. They got the panda endangered species by the mountain fuego right there. These guys are just canoodling about to make love in the bamboo forest. Yes. All right, you two, moment of truth. Oh, it's Ralph though. But no, they didn't. Look at this kid FUBU Fuego right here. $6. This is so clean. This thing looks like brand new. Straight out of vintage 90s vault right here. Zam. Somebody tell me why this kid's jersey fits me perfectly though. FUBU Flame. I keep wake. Damn, they got hella car seats, but still not enough to safely accommodate all my motherfucker cheering. Mm-hmm, I got like 20 babies. But y'all know I got that YouTube money though. Look at this, man, polar bear pube freaking beanies. Yes. All right, on the slow creep for the major shoe game, Heat. Let's see what they have. Oh shit. Straight out the gate, we got some Timberlands right here. They're charging $35 for these though. Shrippin'. Pharrell Fuego. They got the old school ice creams by Pharrell right here with the ice cream and the waffle cone. Look at that. Alternative colorways as well. These are too small. If they're my size, I'll probably cop these as a joke. They're $5 each. If one of you guys wants these, hit me up. I can come back and get them. These are size 6. So, yeah. Midgets, let me know. Bro, these shits are fire for the misses right here. Look at these. Cocaine white with the cotton candy hit right there. These would go perfectly with my shirt. My dear God, if only I could shrink my feet. These are freaking dope. They're $40 though, so no sir. American flag headbands. Yes, obviously. I'm about to drop some major bank in this store right about now. There's hella shit on deck. All right, YouTube, as you guys can see, or maybe not because that big ass tree froze in the way, we are at Thrift Town right now. I'm gonna talk about my outfit right now because that's what we do as a fashion channel. You know, we go over our outfits and shit. But yeah, man, shout out to the dude Orlando coming through, Crook of Hearts, Flaunt Snapback, got the Stussy tie-dye cotton candy colorway shirt. This was actually only 25 cents at Goodwill Bins. Domo Bees chain, Domo Bees bracelets, got the Mark Wynn bikers and the Vans. These are the first pair of sneakers I ever like actually purchased when I was in high school. So yeah, man, Vans go hard as fuck. Ho ho ho, cocaine in the beard. All right, y'all, peep the scenery right here. All right, let's get these shoes. Got some J's, them shits. Oh my God, what else? Oh my God, look at these.
Holy fuck. You guys just saw that YouTube. Y'all witnessed. These are size 8. Copping regardless. These are, oh my God. That's one of the awesome employees. He said they were only $7.99. So yeah, must cop. I don't really see too much else in terms of the hats on this big ass freaking hat rack. They may have one hidden in the mist somewhere. But yeah, dude, y'all just saw that. Walked in and found these dope ass J's like it's nothing. And I failed to previously mention, we have the Fila times Balenciaga cocaine white collabs in the shoe section as well. Shoe game too insane. You have the Roper like cactus clogs right here. Dude, what is this, like ostrich? Shit's crazy. Dear God, a panther in its natural habitat. Look at this vintage snapback right here, YouTube. This is hands down one of the most flamboyantly flamey trips to the thrifts ever, you guys. Like, holy fucking shit. And then they have like another hat right here. This one might be flame as well. Oh my God, it is. Look at this Minnesota Twins pinstriped hat right here. I gotta get this. I have some Twins jerseys, $4. I don't even care. Flame, how much is this one? This one actually is a Velcro back by Starter right here. Oh my God, YouTube. I got this awesome giraffe shirt that this lady found right here. Look at that, two giraffes, one shirt, beautiful trees, the moon, the sun, who knows what it is, a piece of cheese in the sky. This thing is awesome. Great find for $3. We got some piss yellow fuego right here. Harley Davidson 3M striped orange and off-white $16 motorcycle jacket right here. Look at the thread count on that patch. It's absolutely insane and crazy. This thing actually looks really cool, except it is, once again, skeet encrusted, and it's $16, so I'm gonna leave this bad boy for the win. And we have a $2.99 Warren Sapp size large NFL Reebok jersey right here. Some cracking on the back lettering, but overall pretty clean and crispy. And then check this out. We got a fire Spurs Manu Ginobili jersey, $13, except it was skeeted on by Spaghetti Monster, so that's a no-go, but it's all embroidered. And then you also have a Vince Young no career in the NFL having ass $20 jersey right here. You got us a championship though. That's all that matters. Look at this FUBU freaking fire. Look at that shit. Patch game insane. Huge FUBU 05 lettering. I found this the other trip to the thrift in a kid's size. Now we have the adult size. This is $16, size XL. This thing looks like a fucking dress. If only it was cheaper, I definitely would get this as well. But damn, that embroidery is just unquestionably something of beauty. This Hawaiian shirt is something of beauty. It looks like something Mishka would make. You got the like metallic ass bright like pastel colors on it. Thing is too freaking lit. Holy ball sack, YouTube. I mean, look at all this thrift flame. You got J's, you got vintage snapbacks, you got some Hawaiian heat right there. Lord have mercy. Thank you, thrift guys, for bestowing blessings upon my soul today, because there is so much thrift heat that I acquired. It's absolutely stupid.
Shut the fuck up, bitch!
We're going into a Savers thrift store right now. This may be the last one. We shall see, but I'm gonna keep the blessings going right now, so hopefully they have some major freaking West Side fuego and flame in here. I don't know why I just said West Side. I don't know.
Shut the fuck up, bitch!
Check it out, check it out, check it out, check it out. In the shoe section, first the balls. And right here, we got the Margiela's on deck. As you guys can tell, that nice greased penguin patent leather all over those frames. And you also have these really cool boots right here. Insulated. What else we got? Some Sambas. Dude, all I would rock back in the day were Sambas. Like, these are some great ass shoes, especially if you play soccer. Fueger. And we also got some Air Jordan 1's right here, J-U-A-N-S. We're gonna see how much they went for these. They went $13. These might be my size. Yeah, they are. I think I may actually acquire these and customize the shit out of them. These are pretty dope, so yeah, probably gonna cop these for myself. We got some vintage La Flame in the mix right here by Nutmeg. This Buffalo Bills crest like hoodie right here, as you guys can see, it has some really cool color blocking with the red and the blue on the back. The half and half hood right there as well. This thing overall is just really cool looking. It's $8, size large. I may try it on. If it looks really good on me, I'll probably cop. If not, I'm gonna leave this bad boy behind. Bruh, like, why in the hell does this shit look so ill? Fuck. We got some fire right here. First of all, we're starting it off with the Ralph Lauren floppy hat. Fragrance fuego right there. Got the number 3 on deck. We also have this Obey hat right here, just a simple snapback for $4, and the nice ugly ass Cleveland Browns colorway. Not gonna get that, but check this out. We have a primitive all embroidered pea suede like cheetah fur brim with a matching top button by Starter. This is only $4. Hell yes, I'm getting this. You know why? Because my name starts with a P, so shit, must cop. America. I have this grayed out Lowe's NASCAR racing all over print back in front tee right here with the golden yellow maple leaves. Oh yes, baby, that's some dehydrated piss coloration right there. Berberus, this shirt looks flamey as fuck. I could walk out right now, full fit on deck, biatch. This goes really well with my 14s, my Thunders, so cop. We're here in this line, but check this out. They got some like Sistine Chapel type of shit all up on they wall. Look at that, like horse wranglers right there back in the Roman times. Dog, it's fucking fire. Savers really does stunt on the haters. Look at this shit. I spent $33 in there. I've been just like blowing bank rolls in these thrift stores, you feel me? Cause I'm broke. No, I'm just kidding. But yeah, man, shit, it's been a good ass day. Got a lot of stuff. That's gonna be the last thrift store I actually hit up in this trip to the thrift. So without further ado, let's get into all the items that I acquired on this epic ass journey. Let's get it. Psych! No, I'm just kidding, but for real, I'm not. So I actually can't show you guys all the items I picked up due to the long motherfucker duration of this video as is. So stay tuned because tomorrow's actually when I'm dropping the huge thrift haul of all the items I acquired on this trip to the thrift. I know it's a little bit disappointing, but I don't want this video to be like an hour and a half long. So definitely stay tuned for that. Like, comment, and subscribe. Live the dream, eat ice cream, and I will catch you guys next time. Peace. Killing these songs, leaving them bloody live, I roost them. And I'm in it to win it, so I'm somebody that you should get used to.